Let's go back and take a look at the 1950s, a time period known as the baby boom. The baby boom later on will bring about a great change in the United States market, requiring the need to supply from various economies, including the automobile industry. A period filled with joy from the returning brave soldiers who had just fought in the Second World War, the family was once whole again. The soldiers' desire to leave behind the horrors of war brought about a need for care that could only be satisfied by their spouse. In terms, bringing by babies. Lots of babies. In result, about 76.4 million babies being born in the United States, which in percentile made up 40% of the nation's population. The immense growth in the population brought forth a desire for more materialistic things in life, from refrigerators, microwaves, ranges and range hoods, to radios, electric shavers, washers and dryers. Consumer needs increased. This helped increase the market and made appliances be more available throughout the nation. Household wives became more preoccupied with outer business, bringing forward a need for appliances that could do their work to try and save them time. Babies were in need of more attention, and household wives could not take the hassles, so the baby boomers helped increase the materialistic cultures of the era. By adding more attention to the babies, the wives depended on external help to get the house chores done faster and efficiently.
Great last year, now better in value, better than ever in every way. See your Mercury dealer tomorrow, and you'll see why it's better than ever to make your next car the new 1950 Mercury.
There was not only a need for the appliances market, but the automobile industry was also in a great rise during this time. This period of time became known as the golden era of the automobile industry. As more babies were being born, there was a high rise in the need of transportation systems, helping the production of automobiles rise. And in a consumer-based market, where people consume and business produce, the automobile industry worked its hardest to bring about high-quality, affordable vehicles. American makers such as Ford, Chevy, and Lincoln increased consumer attraction and profits. The automobile industry led one of its best economical stands during this time.
So as it was seen, the end of World War II had a great impact on many things throughout the 50s. With what began with the baby boomers, which drastically increased the population of the United States, that led an increase in the need of materials for the common household. This, however, also led to an increase in the desire for better transportation systems, leading to the golden era of the automobile industry. The baby boom led a rise in many markets in the nation, creating a time of stability and consumer happiness throughout the nation.